So the Coyotes got one to the front, turn the other way, and Tenorti will get it out for Chicago. Shot just sent wide. Ivan Prosvetov, back-to-back starts now as he goes again tonight for the Coyotes.
Yeah, a little bit surprising.
And a goal, Tenorti. And that through a screen, and 35 seconds into it, Chicago is out in front.
Tenorti lets it go, and it's just an innocent shot. Chip it back to the point. That shoot first mentality, redirection there, possibly in front by Dujar Kara right there, I believe.
We'll get a faceoff coming up here. Hardman in the circle against Goffin. Shot towards the front. Connor Murphy out high. He'll get one right to the front. Rebound. Oh, and Prosvetov tracking that beautifully. We talk about Tucson quite a bit. We talk about the development process. We've seen a lot of guys taking that next step. And Victor Soderstrom doing very well since his recall and a chance in front. Just sent wide by Goffin. Drop off there, comes back out high, forced out of there by Keller. There's Caleb Jones, and Keller will steal it away. Keller shoots, so oh, and getting it up is Alex Stalock. Just 8 seconds remaining in the minor penalty to Tyler Johnson.
Coming out.
So Keller over the line, he's got Schmaltz, he shoots and a stop as the penalty is expired. 7:10 remaining in the opening period. Juuso Kara in the opening minute. That's the game's lone goal. 1-0 Chicago. Seth Jones. And a shot by Dickinson in front. The Coyotes trying to get a cover, but instead Boyd will take it the other way. Fred Ritchie up on left wing.
Oh, heads up play there. Feeling the pressure. A little chip and chase game there by Ritchie.
Now Ritchie to the front. A chance. Fisher. Back out high. Kesselring.
Take this Chicago Blackhawks team for granted. Playing so well, there's no easy games in the National Hockey League.
Andre Turney often says, when the game poses a question, make sure you have an answer. Tyler Johnson. Now Jason Dickinson. Dickinson towards the front. Batted away. Oh, Moser might have saved a goal. It's in the crease. What a crazy sequence. Coyotes can't get it out.
This is why your penalty kill is so good. Another one there. J.J. Moser helping his goaltender out. Although that puck almost dropped, right?
Schmaltz has it. Left wing side. They'll work it out high in that umbrella. And now Schmaltz again. Schmaltz right to the front. Trying to buy it short side on Stalock.
Oh, he almost had it, too. First short side. Takes the ice.
Play down low. Now Radish goes back out high. Jones. And holding is Johnson, and that's gobbled up. 11 seconds remaining. Jason Dickinson. Right to the front. Pad save. Prosvetov. Coyotes. Well, they can't get a clear here. Seth Jones and Prosvetov got that as well. Dickinson. And Prosvetov as it's in the crease. Reichel's a real good young player, Tyson. He's been pretty good tonight for Chicago as this one played back. Keller. Right to the front, they score. It's redirected in front. Barrett Hayton, I think, is going to get that goal. Little drive-by's tied it.
The line rush down the bench and kicks it outside to Keller. Keller just throws it at the net. And Barrett Hayton turns, opens up, and gets a stick on that beauty right there. Short side. On Stalock, the puck completely changes direction, and Barrett Hayton continues to stay hot. His 14th of the season, and how about his 8th point?
How some of the players in this lineup on this roster have elevated, especially here in the second half. And Hayton's out there for the opening faceoff against Juuso Kara. Caleb Jones right back to center, Athanasiou. Over the line, Lucas Reichel. Reichel to the front, poked away. And now Jones, and he scores. Caleb Jones. And it's a power play goal. And Chicago leads 2-1.
Season against the Coyotes. And a harmless play, but Prosvetov, he fell down. Watch him fall down here. Falls down, slips, can't get back up, and he's completely out of position. And I'm not exactly sure why. There was a skate blade that kind of popped out. Oh, yeah, you can see his blade.
Keller's got it. He'll work it down the boards. He spots Schmaltz. Towards the front, denied. Valimaki! And he tried to get it past, and Stalock locks it up. Now Keller shoots, he scores! Clayton Keller picked the corner short side, and we're tied at deuces.
And they got it humming. Around the horn, big juicy rebound there by Stalock. Valimaki keeps his play alive, and Keller, short side shelfie. He uses, I believe, Jones as a screen here. Comes out to front the shot. And Stalock doesn't find it. You see how far out of that blue paint he is. Can't get back.
Dickinson for Johnson to Seth Jones. Wrister to the front. And they poke away at it. And reaching out with the glove is Prosvetov.
Taking it far side over the glove. Here's the shot of Jones. A bouncing, rolling puck. And Johnson actually gets pretty good wood at it.
By the way, first time in 11 games, the Blackhawks have had at least 30 shots. Penalty coming up here. It's going to go against Chicago. Delayed call. Keller. And a little drop. Here's Schmaltz. Side of the net. Keller to the front. They score! Oh, my! Unbelievable! And the Coyotes take the lead on the delayed call.
And what a play. Coyotes get that puck down low. Beautiful passing play. Again, Clayton Keller finds Valimaki backdoor through a maze of players, and he tucks it home. Beautiful goal.
Under a minute to go into regulation, Kershaw brings it along. Stalock on the bench, extra attacker out for the Chicago Blackhawks. Coyotes trying to poke it along. McBain will get it out. Now McBain gets it across. Michelli scores! Matias Michelli! Empty netter! 4-2 Coyotes!
8 straight games. The Coyotes gobbling up points after this one here tonight. And McBain all over this one, sniffing it out. Great play defensively, little stop up, buys himself some time, and Matias Michelli buries it into the open net.
McBain and Moser assisting. Dauphin on the draw against Dickinson. To the corner it goes, and the Coyotes will head to Winnipeg with one heck of a homestand in their rearview mirrors. And Clayton Keller, another huge night.